Josh, and I'm back again with another new video, and this is Face Mask Friday. I'm here with my sister, Nicol.
Getting roped in.
Yes! And we're doing the Garnier Skin Active Moisture Balm Tissue Masks today. These are our Christmas presents, so why the fuck not, you know? Let's just kind of jump into it, basically. So you've got to start by unfolding the mask, carefully applying it, the white tissue, because it's a sheet mask, so you need to put a sheet on your face. But yeah, this is meant to be quite hydrating. Intensely rehydrates skin, reduces the look of fine lines, and revives radiance. Yes, because we definitely need that. Right, let's just jump into it. Oh, straight off. Is it? Ew, that's so much liquid. It's moist. It's blue. Yes, blue for us. What? This is like, apparently like, I've had, oh my god, this is so moist. Like, oh, it's ringing. Oh shit, this is really confusing. Oh, I think I've got it. There we go. I've got mine. So it's blue side out. That is definitely, what side is the blue side? That's so, what side is the blue side? They both look blue.
Maybe the white bit to your face. So
okay, that. Oh, it's so cold. Oh, it's all over my face.
Lucky you've got long bloody hair to get out of the way.
Yeah, we should have really covered that, but never mind.
Oh, it's cold. Oh.
Going on. It's not even on my face. Oh, it's so. I think I just like dripped it all on my bed. But I don't want to look down. I don't know how the hell we're meant to get this like layer off. This is a challenge and a half. It stinks.
I try yours.
try and get it off.
Can you
stand by?
Okay.
You got it. Oh, that feels weird. Ew. Ugh. Okay, this is even like better. Hold on. Hold on. Did you get your own one off?
Oh, hold on. Eventually, because I found out how you do it.
See, I just smooth it down. Oh my god, this is so gross. It's so moist. Like, my hands are literally like so shiny. I just licked it, that's disgusting. I don't mean to. It's like on my. It was on my lip. You look really, like, drinky. it's really saggy. Yeah, well, we can see the time on there.
It's fine.
And we can just kind of go with it. Okay, that was gonna kind of do. You look worse than me, luckily. You're just like, where is your nose? Wait, what the hell? Do you even have a nose hole? Why is the nose like that? Your hair is in it and it's killing me.
Well, my hair
your hair's gonna be nice and moisturized now. I just don't even know how to look at you anymore. That is a nose hole. The hole you put in the mouth is a nose hole. Fuck's sake. Oh, it's like going in my mouth. And it feels disgusting. And it smells really perfumed. It's really strong. Oh, this is gross. It's all like gonna just like go in my mouth. I look like I'm about to rob a bank. Smoothing it down. I just have to dry it on my legs, I don't care anymore. I was thinking, where are you going to dry them? Don't be drying them on my bed. That's rude. Yeah, there's probably like still shit in here. But apparently like that, if you get it out like later, you can re-moisturize your face. Because once you've done this, you then kind of rub the rest of it in. Okay, we'll be back in 15 minutes. And my top lip feels really gross. Okay, so it's been about 15 minutes, and yeah, let's just take these off. Oh, that is gross. It's really like wet and moist. Now you just gotta rub the excess in and let it sit on your face. It's really, it feels oily. It feels like oil. Yeah, that was really like perfumed and quite strong. But anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed that kind of shortish video, and I will see you again next time. Peace out, bitches!